So today's video is going to be very exciting. It's a DIY gift ideas for friends or family. These are definitely more so girly gifts, but if you have a guy friend who you think you want to make one of these for, you can totally just change the colors and it would be more guy-ish. Is that a word? This video is also a collab with two of my really good friends. It's going to be with Tara and Kenzie, who I'm sure you guys know about because I am really good friends with them. Yeah, I will have their videos at the very top of the description box, as well as a click through at the end of this video to go watch theirs. This intro is going to be a little bit longer because I have a mini little giveaway for you guys because I wanted to give you guys some gifts. So I have a little giveaway that I thought I would do right now. Okay, so I'm gonna go over the rules really quick first for this giveaway, but they're really simple. All I'm gonna do is post a picture of all of these prizes on Twitter. I haven't posted it yet, but I'll take the picture in a second after I finish filming this intro, and I'll put it right up here, but that picture is going to be on my Twitter. It's at MissMelian14, that's my Twitter username, and that picture will be on there, and the only thing you have to do is retweet that picture to enter, and you have to be following me on Twitter. So it's super simple. I will leave the link right to the tweet down below so that way you guys can easily get it and everything. So yeah, all you have to do is retweet it. Very simple. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to be giving away is a prize candle, which this one was actually sent to me just to like try out and everything. I got mine in the scent Holiday Spirit. I'm gonna be giving away a brand new one of these, so whoever wins, I'm gonna let them pick out whatever scent they want, and I'm gonna buy it with my own money and everything because I actually really love this candle. Plus, I love the concept of it because there's actually a prize inside of the candle. Let me open this up. It has really pretty packaging also. Like, it kind of reminds me of Victoria's Secret. This is what the candle looks like. It's very basic and simple, which I really like. And what's really cool, like I said, is that there's a prize inside. Pretty sure that there's a ring inside of every single candle, and you just melt it down and there's like either a ring inside, or you can get a code and you can get up to a $5,000 ring. So maybe if you win, you will get the lucky candle that I buy that has a $5,000 ring in it. I will also have a coupon code and link down below to Prize Candle because, like I said, they did send me this one, but in the giveaway one, I'm not affiliated with them at all. I am just giving it away for fun. The next thing you're going to be winning are these little cat ears. How cute are they? These are from an Etsy shop, and I have two pairs of them as well, so I thought I would give you guys some. The big prize that's probably really exciting in this video is the Fujifilm mini Polaroid camera in blue. So I got you guys this, and then I also got you two sets of the mini film. You're going to be winning two Proactive products, a bunch of Clean and Clear products — this is like a ton of random stuff — 4 NYX blushes, this candle from Bath & Body Works, which is in Sparkling Icicles, which smells like Abercrombie, a hand sanitizer from Bath & Body Works, this thing from Skechers, which is a Go Walk, and it's basically like one of those activity tracking bracelets, which I thought was really cool. You're going to be winning some of First Aid Beauty's Ultra Repair Cream, which I talked about, I think, in one of my last videos. I'm not really sure, but this is one of my favorite products ever, so you're gonna be winning one of these. And lastly, you're gonna be winning 2 nail strip things. These are by the brand Incoco? I don't know. I saw them at CVS, so I got these. So that is everything for the giveaway. I will leave all of the rules and all of the things that I'm giving away listed in the down bar for you guys. So yeah, now that I've made this super long intro, let's get into the DIY gifts. Starting off with what you're going to need for this first DIY, it's pretty simple. All you're going to need is a metal tin and then also some white porcelain cups. I got mine at Target. I think at most they were $3, so they're really not that expensive at all. We tried to love when we were with you, we set out. Then lastly, you're just going to need some nail polish in your favorite bright colors. And a little dark, searching through the dark, but we still loved who we were with.
starting off, you're just going to fill your metal tin with some really hot water, and then you're just going to add in some drops of your nail polish, and you'll notice as you drop it in, it starts to kind of spread out in this watercolor style. And if you want it in a certain shape or anything, you can just use like a metal or wooden rod to shape it how you want to, like I'm doing right here. And then it's really that simple. All you do is just dunk your mug into it, and the nail polish sticks to the mug. It's the coolest thing ever, and it is so simple, and you can't go wrong with it. Went with a color scheme on my mugs, so I did pink on this one, and then once I finished this one, I went on to do a bunch of blue colors on the taller one, and I just think it looks really pretty with the same colors, but you guys can do absolutely whatever you want, whatever kind of style. It's really up to you. All my friends in the loop. And this is what the finished product looks like. I just filled them up with little things like nail polish and a watch and some hot chocolate stuff. And I just think this is so cute, and it looks a lot to me like something you would find at Anthropology. I don't know, but I really like these. Nice to meet you, where you been? I could show you incredible things. Magic, madness, heaven, sin. Saw you then and I thought, oh my god, look at that face. You look like my next mistake. Love's a game. This second DIY is also extremely simple. You only need two things for it. The first thing is this polymer clay. It's basically just oven baked clay. I chose red, white, and green, but you can choose whatever colors you want. And then you're also going to need some metallic paint. After I get all of the clay out of the packaging, I am just rolling it up in my hands, and I'm doing two of each color. To get the kind of marble effect, I'm going to be rolling up all the clay into kind of like what looks like a candy cane or something, and then I'm going to keep rolling it until I get it into the shape of a ball. I'm now taking the clay and my handy dandy rolling pin, and in super fast motion, I am rolling the clay out to get it as big as the bowl that I'm going to shape it with. So see the white bowl in the top left corner? That's what I'm going to be using because I want it to be about that size. Now, as I said, I'm just going to be taking that bowl and a pair of scissors and just trimming around the edges to make sure that it's a pretty clean line. Now I am just shaping the clay inside of the bowl, and make sure that you use an oven bake one because that will make things a lot easier. So I'm just pushing the clay in the middle so that way it kind of has that curved shape to it when it comes out. If you are using the same clay that I am, I had to bake it at 275 for 15 minutes. After I let the clay cool, I wanted to make it look a little bit more fancy, so I painted the outline on the top of it with some gold metallic paint to make it look like an actual ring or just jewelry holder in general. Every minute, this is the finished product. I absolutely love it, and I think any friend would be happy to have something like this. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like it if you enjoyed it, and you can click on the screen right now to watch Kenzie or Tara's videos, and you can also click on the screen to subscribe. Thank you again so much for watching, and I will talk to you all in my next video. Bye! Well, treetops glisten.